save. I live less like a workhorse, more like a slave. I thought that one quick moment that was noble or brave would be worth the most of my life. So I pointed my fingers and shouted a few quotes I knew, as if something that's written should be taken as true. But every path I had taken and conclusion I drew would put truth back under the knife. And now the only piece of advice that continues to help
of discovery, of quiet solitude, to find the beauty in nature.
When my time comes, oh.
These vagabonds are living their lives as exemplars.